Not one step closer to the boom tube portal to Apocalypse.
The what to the where?
Before DeSant started paying good money for test subjects, this facility was full of parasites, draining society!
De who now? Wait, slow down there, Pinky.
But I kept one parasite for myself. This'll stop all you powered freaks!
Feed me!
Around and find out.
It falls on me to be the last defender of society, of decency.
Bro, if you think it's decent to kidnap citizens and send them to a place called Apocalypse to be test subjects, you're a major goofy.
Love it when they don't surrender.
You're
At least he has the decency to know when he's been beaten. Damn.
I'd complain about wasting Earth money, but my investment is paying off after all. The data I would get from experimenting on you would be exquisite. My current test subjects tolerate so little pain. And where's the fun in that?
Hold up. You're buying bang babies just so you can hurt them for fun? Not even Ebon deserves that.
It's not about deserve. It's about science. Yes, participants. Let us start by drawing out your inner fears.
Those things look a lot like us.
Fail.
Stop playing, Desaad. Nothing more nightmarish than those snake bangs you're rocking.
Yeah, that forehead looking real sweaty, Desaad.
age you because it suits my needs.
How did you overcome my terrarium's best?
Your stuff was freaky, but not freaky enough. Wait, that did not sound right.
It's you and us now, Desaad.
Fine. I will show you what it is to be the master of pain. Nature of reality here is mine.
I hope these were friends of yours. They're mine now.
Is that it?
Let's go!
your head for this.
Then I'll make sure to have a fresh cut when the time comes.
Good riddance, creep. And hello, bang babies.
Thanks for your help. I don't think I could have done it without you.
Oh.